Hello friends, welcome to Pradisha's food recipes. Today we will see how to make an authentic and spicy chicken fry. Let's quickly get started. In a pan, add 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds, 2 tablespoons of pepper, 1/2 a teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, a few red chilies, and fry it. Fry it a bit, and then you can add some curry leaves and fry till you get nice aroma from it. So once cooled, grind it into a coarse powder and keep it aside. So meanwhile, take another pan and add 3 tablespoons of oil. Once heated, add chopped onions. I took about 3 small sized onions. So fry it, and now add a handful of curry leaves and saute it till it becomes translucent. Add 1 teaspoonful of ginger garlic paste and continue sauteing it. Now add the spices. Take little bit turmeric powder, spoonful of mirchi, this you can adjust always, 1 spoonful of coriander powder, half a spoon of cumin powder and fennel powder. Saute it properly and ensure that the spices are not burnt, or else it will taste bitter. Maybe you can fry for about a minute. And now you can go ahead and add chicken. I took about 1 kg of chicken. So now add either crystal salt or table salt, and mix the chicken so that all chicken is coated with the masala whatever we added. Now cover it and cook for about maybe 5 to 7 minutes on high flame. Stir the chicken just to ensure that the chicken is not burnt. Now close the lid and cook it for about 10 minutes on medium flame. Now you see that the chicken will leave some water while getting cooked. Mix it. Now add the ground masala. And stir it until all the chicken is coated with the masala properly. Stir it from all the sides. Now cover and cook on low flame for about 5 minutes. Now you can see that the oil is getting separated from the chicken, so keep stirring it. So now you can see chicken is almost fully dry. Now add the garam masala. And take about 1 teaspoon and keep stirring it until it becomes fully dry. Now it looks completely dry. Now add the coriander. That's it. take it to the serving bowl and enjoy your recipe. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed my recipe. If so, please like, share and comment. And do please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.